seeing Core Butterfly, and I think what's really interesting about Core Butterfly is that it's so simple in that it's really just the same thing three times, but up a whole step each time. But when you hear Sinatra sing it, each verse is so different, you'd never really know that it's written exactly the same way. And I think that that's characteristic of a lot of Sinatra's music. He repeats the same things over and over, but he changes it just enough so that you know that it's totally a different song. I think that that's really awesome.
Come back.